I'm getting on the train to go to Berlin, and this is what one of the trains actually look like. This is only a 6-hour train, and this is not as nice as, you know, the overnight sleeper ones, but look how nice this actually is. And these tables go up and down like this. And if you want real privacy, you can pull this. Gotta be on this train for about 6 hours to go to Berlin. We got plug-ins in here, and even got these chairs that actually can recline back and give you some privacy. But this will be a lot of fun to travel on a train like this. I can't wait to experience the train that you can actually sleep in at the same time. I did find out about overnight trains. They go slower. If I did an overnight train to Berlin from here, it would have took about 8 hours instead of 6 hours. They go slower so you can actually sleep. A lady just came around and asked me if I wanted anything from the restaurant. I didn't even know there was a restaurant on the train. What an experience. Here's some of the scenery here. Not much to look at right now, but as soon as we get into Berlin, it'll be a lot of fun. I just checked into my hostel slash hotel here in Berlin. I was so lucky, actually, because look out here. The train station, central train station, is connected to the hostel. I didn't realize that the hostel and, or more like a hotel actually, it's more of a hotel feel, was actually connected to the Berlin train station. I was looking for a lot of different choices here. And this is perfect because this is like central location, and that's where the square is, and that's where I'm going to actually start touring around. This is the kitchen area of the hotel slash hostel. That's right next to the Berlin station here, so you can kind of check out this area. These are pretty nice, actually. This is more like a hotel hostel. Oh, they got a like a pool table over here, you know, just for breakfast in the morning. And they do have a guest kitchen if you wanted to cook something for yourself. It's a really nice kitchen, actually. So I'll be staying here for a few days, and I'm gonna do one of those double-decker bus tours. Then right outside of the hostel is the big, big train station here. This is probably one of the largest train stations that I could even imagine. This train station that's over here, I'm not sure if you can see, you only can see how it's about 5 stories. But the train station, actually imagine about 4 football fields in length. and escalators and elevators going every which way direction. There's 5 stories and trains going all the way up, and then actually trains going crisscross, you know, going the different directions. So you can kind of see here, the trains are going this way, and then over here, see this tunnel? The trains are actually going that way also. Then there's actually a shopping center in there on both sides, and it's about 4 football fields in length and shopping at the same time. This is the outside of the train station on one of the sides here. You can see how big this place actually is. This is the outside of the train station, actually. You can see how big. This is one of the sides. And then there's my place. Right there, I couldn't have got any luckier having the hostel be right at the train station here. I'm only going to be there Friday and Saturday, but I'm hoping that they might have a room for me on Sunday, so I actually don't have to move.